Yeah. YG. Good, Judo.
First third down of the game for Dallas. Dalton under pressure. Defense getting some pressure. It is Collins that knocked it out of there. And it's 2-0 Washington.
What they wanted to do, Jeff, though, where you're going to bring the guy inside, then you're going to blitz these two guys and put Dalton Schultz in a tough spot right here. He overplays Landon Collins to the inside. That's who eventually gets to Andy Dalton and forces the fumble.
Put your man in a bio on IG. Real nigga, what I bleed on my IV. Put the nigga on the field with IG. Get him on the walking on the court with mom. I was a whole game crying.
Watch him kind of filter through all this. Everybody's blocked. He's going to be the unblocked man. And he comes up.
Like I was a bully, I'm busting your lip. Like the police is waiting.
That was textbook against Malcolm Brown.
One of the highest paid safeties in the NFL.
Stick on me. I feel like I'm saying that. This was some money that this better dance.
This is 29th tackle for loss in the last 5 seasons.
Guys to come up and bring it. Landon calls. Yes.
Who on the beat? Stuck on it. Tell her get off my meat. For some reason she stuck on it. My shooters hunting for you. If you hunt, got locked for a lick, but they yanking the rest. So bitch, you a hoe. You cannot rest.
Starting now with a toss play. Daryl Henderson. A race behind the line of scrimmage by Landon Collins and Montez Sweat for a loss of one.
My shooters hunting for you. If you hunt, got locked for a lick, but they yanking the rest.
Shift to that run game with their closer, as you heard Roman calls him, Gus Edwards.